Okay, this is going to be an adventure. It's snowing, raining, and I'm going to go see my mom again. And I'm going to try using this camera. It's going to be interesting because it's cold. But I told my mom I would try. So Lord willing, I will try. I'm going to go as fast as I can. There's a car coming. Go as fast as I can. This will not be a scenic route. This is also to test out my little microphone cover that I made to try to keep out the, wind. I was looking up ways to, because unfortunately half of my videos get wrecked because of the wind. So you can't listen to my blather. It's Saturday. I don't even know. This is pretty bad. But I don't even know. I have to keep stopping because gravity is pulling my hand away from my joystick. For anyone who doesn't know, my joystick is the part that I use to drive my wheelchair. For anybody who's a video game player, oh man, I hope I don't get soaked. I'm just going to keep going. I said, Mom, I'm going to try. It's actually about 1 Celsius. So it's kind of a mixture of rain and snow. Not really too much snow though, so that means sogginess. So hopefully I don't get too wet, but I'm just going to keep going and going and going. Oh, okay, I'm going to stop, check for cars. No, oh no, I'm fogging up. That's not good. Did I tell you that the best way to keep your mask from fogging up your glasses? Oh, sorry. The best way to keep your mask from fogging up your glasses is to tuck it under your eyeglass frame. Oh, it's bumpy. Bumpity bump. Let me see how fast I can get there. I'm just gonna, oh, whoa. Okay, bumpy. Oh, this is right, like sand. There's sand on the sidewalks. I think still from last winter, they never cleaned it up. But the whole world's been topsy-turvy since COVID-19. So I guess it makes sense that they don't have time to do that. And now I'm going to go downhill. And I'm going to try not to tilt, because I don't want to waste time. I just want to get there. So we took this path last time. Yeah. Look at how nice the colors are. Okay. Oh, it's so bumpy. Okay, bumpity bump. Bitty bump. Sidewalks are such a joy. And a blessing. And a bittersweet when there's big bumps in them. Especially if you have hard tires. So, this week, they've decided that my mom's going to be in the hospital for a month, because then it takes more time for bones to heal. She's got fractures, so you young ladies, make sure you take care of your bones at a young age, drinking calcium and whatnot to have strong bones. Don't you love that sound of the water on the tires when it's wet outside? I'm going to wait for that truck that's coming, and I'm starting to get blind because my glasses are wet and fogging up. Okay. I'm going to go straight across now, make it this way. Alrighty. Okay, so I'm going this way, crossing the street over there. The last visit with my mom was filmed with my old camera. Or was it my cell phone? I can't remember. I think the old faithful camera. This is with my new Canon M100 that I'm still not used to. And for me personally, it is heavier than I imagined. The problem with what happens when you're a little windsock to protect things from getting wet or getting windy gets wet from the rain. That's not good. And when you go behind cars in a parking lot, for any of you out there who like cruising around in a chair, pushing a stroller, or just plain walking, I'm on the road now. I'm cheating, so it's less bumpy. It's a Saturday. Shouldn't be too busy out here. Okay, so I'm just going. It's way easier on this asphalt. I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna turn. I'm sure my lens is soaking wet. I know. Okay. I'm going this way. Oh, see, look at, isn't it? Well, sometimes it's good to have a gloomier day. Hopefully my camera will dry out. I hope this doesn't ruin it. I didn't think it would be this wet. I should have left. It took Craig and me about a half hour or more to get me ready because I was worried about it being so cold out. And then it ended up getting so cold out and wet. So if I would have waited. Yep, sitting at an intersection, and I can't reach the little Walkman symbol because I can't reach the buttons. So I'm going to have to wait until the green light comes up. I'm going to go straight because the green man didn't come up, but the green light did, so that's okay. Thank you, God, for my wheelchair. This wheelchair makes life so, well, obviously so much easier. I wouldn't be able to walk, and there's a little man. And already I get to cross again, so that's good. It's a little fast. Just gonna hop. Okay. Just gonna go up here. We're almost there, see? Didn't take long. Sorry for showing you trees. Just keep going. Bumpity bump 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 bumpity bump bump bump. And congratulations to Johnny Erickson Tata, who just had her 71st birthday. For anybody who's interested in being inspired by an amazing lady, look up J-O-N-I, Johnny Erickson Tata. She has a ministry called...
Main floor.
Oh, I think I'm supposed to go, yes, this way. Okay, let's go full speed. I hope Craig is outside because I can't get a hold of him. I had a great visit with my mom. It got kind of soggy out. And my husband wanted to get me, but I told him, no, I'll be okay. But then I thought, oh, it is sloppy. I better call him. But oh, there he is. There he is. See me? Hi. There's my hero. Haha. Cool. I got worried for a second. All right, it's raining, snowing, not sure. Yay! I was getting worried because I couldn't get you at home. Left? Am I right? Ah, Am I okay? Am I okay? Okay. Up we go. Yeah, because I phoned a couple times while I was getting a nurse for my mom. And then you didn't answer, so I thought, oh, he's in the bathroom. So then I tried again, and I thought, oh, I told my mom, I said, I think I better go, because I have a feeling Craig might be outside. So then she's, as I'm leaving, though, then I'm trying to film. Hopefully I didn't run out of battery. Hi, Craig. I'm trying to film you. Here. Hi, Craig. Look.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, it's still filming. How's it going?
Good.
All right. Thank you for coming to get me.
I
was pretty soaked when I got here. At least it's snowing now. It was more like rain.
It's both.
Yeah, it was like more like rain. So I had a really good visit with my mom.
Good.
And I actually, thank you, God, I was able to figure, I don't know if God wanted this to happen or not, but I was able to hook her up with the free Tebeitel Wi-Fi because I got it figured out. I feel like I'm too far to the left.